I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I've fresh got leeches today.
I've never stopped so much to die.
A weekly bleeding is part of a balance.
All members of civilization society, that is an enormous fight for the man.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor Stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
will say when the dogs have met their day? To their shame and great dismay, il campione.
Cazzo! You know the full disclaimer of your idiocy. Or through the night with the deadline.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to hear.
Fabio Tenti! No, Grazie!
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
Now, Rika, like quickly.
I've seen him before. I've lost. Where do you think he's from? Napoli? Where do you think he's from? I've seen him before.
Honestly, my brother embarrasses himself with his display.
You have no right to speak of him that way. He's the Doge.
He is Doge in name only, and it's Venetian money he spends. There are larger things at stake, and you know it.
Marco was the one chosen to lead. Your father may have thought he never amounted to much, may have foisted his political ambitions on him.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival.
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. I'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll find my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright!
Right away.
Then I'll find my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola. The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
I like the way you think, sister.
I'll be waiting for you back at the brothel, my son.
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do
fresh
know my
got leeches today.
That's a fun owl!
I hit the owl!
Olay! Where did he go?
Stay
alone! Hey!
After
him!
Watch the die!
Exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls,
Ezio, Ezio! Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Ah,
rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's gonna be all kinds of loot in there.